In next practice exercise, we will first of all check if Docker is configured. We will check what kind of images we already have downloaded. We should have at least Debian if we had cleared Docker installation. We may pull coreboot SDK, which is official coreboot Docker container with the toolchain. There are some problems with it. I will describe that in the next slides. But for this training, we will use 3mdeb coreboot training SDK, which is already published in version 4.12.1 on the Docker Hub. What's the versioning scheme? So the problem is like coreboot SDK lost versioning scheme at some point. This is probably some minor maintainability problem. But for us, we would like to keep the versioning scheme of our training SDK as containing three numbers: a major version of coreboot as a first number, a second number minor version of coreboot, and third number coreboot training SDK patch, which we will increase with the changes to the Docker container. All the versions will be available on the Docker Hub. Link to the Docker Hub you may find under this video, and a link to official coreboot SDK also will be there.